everybody. How are you this afternoon? First, I want all you up the back to come a little closer. Alright, and I've got a mic. I want everyone to come a little closer. Come on, I've got a story to tell. Let's go. Come in. I want to welcome everyone to our X-Wing 1997 tour. We're here to celebrate the 20th anniversary of George Lucas's Star Wars. Who likes Star Wars? Yeah, everyone here? Yeah, that's right. I suggest all you guys, young and old, get out there and see this fantastic three special edition features. Three. First of all, the first one, Star Wars Special Edition, comes out 20th of March. I want all you guys to get out there and see that. Return of the Jedi. Oh, hold on. I missed one. What is it? Empire Strikes Back. That flies into your cinema April 10th. And Return of the Jedi, let's not forget Return of the Jedi. Who's seen Return of the Jedi? All right, gonna get out there and see it on big screen? Because it explodes in on April 24th. Now, let's not forget, these are new movies, all right? We've got really special effects happening here. We've got new footage that is coming in. They've just redone. Okay, they've got new footage, new sound, and everything like that. You guys are going to have a wonderful time. You've got to all see them again for the first time. Now, you've all seen this special X-Wing fighter behind me. How exciting is that? It's pretty good, isn't it? Yeah, oh, look, here we have someone excited down here. Someone's really excited. Now, somewhere among us, hopefully very close, is an X-Wing fighter pilot. An X-Wing fighter pilot. Now, he's dressed in orange today. Now, I know this little one down here in the blue dress is going to tell him when this evil Empire comes, she's going to tell him to watch out because he's going to be here at any moment. All right. Now, first of all, he's being pursued by these evil guys, these evil agents. He's being pursued by them. Now, I want all of you... Hold on, wait a minute. Now, he's on a mission. He's on a mission, and he's going to, on a mission, to tell all you guys to give to, he's got, 1 second, I'll get myself right here. He's on a mission, and apparently he's stolen the Imperial shipment of giveaways. And he's going to give to the most enthusiastic, who's the most enthusiastic here? There's one down here, the most enthusiastic in joining the fight against evil, the Galactic Empire, and he's going to restore freedom to the galaxy. How would that sound? That sounds good, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay, hold on a minute. I've just intercepted a transmission. I have just intercepted a transmission. It looks like the Emperor's just come out of hyperspace, and he's landed in this sector. Now, if the Emperor's thinking of invading here, I'm not sticking around. You guys have got to let this rebel know he's going to come out in orange. You've got to let him know. Are you going to let him know for me that the Emperor will be here at any moment? You've got to scream at him, okay? He's got to complete this mission here at Highpoint today. And good luck, everybody, because I'm not going to stick around. And may the Force be with you.
Thank you. Thank you.